had Tom, you know, well, I was talking to him on the phone. I said, Tom, is there any paperwork with that furnace or anything, or air handler? And he said, I'm not sure. I said, well, do you have it? Did they leave you anything? He said, no. I said, well, a lot of times they just leave it by the furnace down there or the air handler. So I had Tom run down there to the air handler, look, see if they had anything. They didn't. So I told him, I said, is there any way you can get me the model and serial number off there? And he said, well, sure, no problem whatsoever. So he got me the model and serial number. And all I did was I did some simple Google searches, man. And I looked for PDFs. And what I actually found was I found his furnace right here, or his air handler. And this actually covers the ATUF, the ARUF, the ARPF, the ADPF, the ASPF, air handlers, the installation and operating instructions. And of course I highlighted this. I love my highlighter, guys, and I'll get to that in a minute. I'm sure a lot of the seasoned techs already have all this information. This is just something to actually help you learn, you know, while you're not at work. You can Google stuff, read about it, see how it's installed, yada, yada, yada. But basically what I did, I think I came in here and, you know, it's got all your procedures, what you're supposed to do for your installation. Let's see, basically I think I only highlighted a few things in here. You know, your blower motor, your condensate line, yada, yada, yada. The airflow. But I think I came in here and I did some stuff on the low voltage. We determined that it was 15 kW, I believe it was in his air handler. So now we've got the low voltage wiring diagram for the cooling unit with optional 15 kW heat, low voltage side of things, yada, yada, yada. I'm sure y'all have seen this before. But what I actually found and what I look for all the time, guys, on anything that I'm working on, I look for this right here, the repair parts list. The ARUF air handler. And we've got 21 air handlers here, guys. So let's get to this real quick. I'll show you what this is all about. So basically, guys, we've got like M1 through M21. So we've got 21 air handlers here we got to deal with. So basically what they did was they made it short and sweet. So you come rifling down through here and I found the ARUF 3030 16BA. And they're calling that M8. So what I did, guys, is I came over here and I looked for anything with M8 in it. So the first thing I did was I rifled through every one of these and I found M8, highlighted it, then I highlighted the description, and then I highlighted the parts number. And right here we've got a blower motor, third horsepower, three-speed M8, and the part number is 1101203S. So man, you just make a phone call to Goodman and you're good to go. Got our blower wheel, our capacitor. We need a 10/370 on this particular blower motor. Yada, yada, yada. Flow rater, transformer. Now, if they don't have the numbers beside them, like all the M numbers, this means it's going to be all the air handlers are going to have this with it. Okay. All right, so let's move on. We've got the cabinet here, which I think is wicked, man. They give you an exploded view of the cabinet. And then we can come right over here. We find our ARUF 3030 16BA M8. And now we can find anything we need here. Lower service panel, lower access panel, wrapper assembly, filter cover, blower mounting angles. And like I said, you've got your parts number here, man. You're not standing there going, well, I got this and I got that. No, you got the part number. And it's time to get busy. All right, guys, now we're moving on. We've got the internal components here, and then we get a beautiful exploded view of that as well, and it's numbered. Come over here to our expanded model nomenclature. We found our ARUF 3030 16BA, and we know that's M8, so now we can come over here. We've got the transformer again. We've got the board, the female connectors, and we've got all our part numbers. You've got everything you need with this, guys. And here we go, we've got the blower components. All right, we got an exploded view of that as well. It's numbered, well, this one ain't. Yeah. Oh yeah, it is, it's numbered. And we've got the expanded model nomenclature. We came rifled down through here and we found our ARUF 3030 16BA. And now we've found our blower cutoff. We highlighted our M8, we highlighted our M8. And now we've got our blower housing assembly, 9x8. Our blower wheel, we know what our blower wheel is. It's a 9x8. We've got the M8 highlighted. We've got the part number on it. All we do is make a phone call to Goodman. We're good to go. All right, guys. I actually went ahead and I know that these systems use the HKR heat strips. So I actually Googled that and I got the nomenclature off the heat strips, yada, yada, yada. And actually, along with that, I found the air handler electrical data for the ARUF. And I should have highlighted that. But anyway, so what you do is you come down here and you find your air handler model and you rifle through all these. Well, it turns out mine's at the bottom, so I went ahead and highlighted it, okay? Now we know that we've got our motor, and we know what our motor amps are supposed to be, 2.64 or not above, and it's a third horsepower, 208 /240, and our heater kit, and it gives us a list of the heater kits. Our heater amps, come on down, and we've got our heater amps, and yada, 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 man. I just thought that was very pertinent. I'm actually, I guess, a little overkill on stuff, but I like to have all my ducks in a row, guys, when I go out on something. And I know a lot of times you can't do this, but if you get that phone call the night before, the day before, and you can get the model number, I'm pretty daggone sure that you can find some information on it online.
Anyway, guys, man, okay? I appreciate y'all watching my videos. I hope this helps some of the new up-and-comers. I know I probably ran on again like I usually do, but sorry about that. But anyway, I reckon we'll holler soon. Thanks so much for watching, and take care. Bye.